Normally it's like we talk about inside the Beltway and outside the Beltway, but now it's like we're all living in impeachment land.
The president confessed to an abuse of power on national television.
China just started an investigation into the Bidens.
The one thing that's clear from the Republican response is there's no coherent strategy.
When are you guys going to say enough?
How does this affect the Democratic field?
We have to do more than just beat Donald Trump. We have to beat him like a drum.